I love your magic fingers and your cunning.
Wait. It says cunning Luffagus.
I've never heard of him.
Yeah, well, he doesn't come out all that often. Trust me, he is a fan favorite.
You shouldn't even be writing your own letters.
Why do you say that?
If you were really a princess, the royal scrivener would write them for you.
Hi, Foxy.
I've figured out a way that you can repay me for my babysitting services. I need you to be my royal scrivener. See, Jasper recently wrote me the most beautiful letter. So I need your help writing one to him.
You've never written to him before?
Only text. Read text to Jasper.
I want your banana in my honey pot.
For the sake of letter writing and literature in general, I can't let this go on. So, yes, I'll help you.
Remember that letter that you helped me write to Eleanor?
Not really. But I do remember the letter that I completely wrote for you.
Now's not the time to argue. I just got one back. It's amazing. How can her hair be dark as a mountain but bright as the sun? It doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't have to make perfect sense. It's poetic.
Well, there's a fine line between poetic and pathetic.
There certainly is. It doesn't even sound like you. Oh, that's quite nice.
Thank you.
How could you? These letters were supposed to be between us. Not us! How could you both betray my trust like that?
I beg your pardon, Princess, but you had me write your letter as well.
Oh, this is not about me.
Oh, okay. Wait. You didn't write that letter? So you don't think I have the body of a Greek god?
No. James does.
Well, thank you, James.
Huh. You can't seriously be mad at me. You did exactly the same thing.
But that's the point, though, isn't it? We can't do anything right. Our relationship started with my blackout and your blackmail. I thought that these letters could be a new beginning for us. I mean, how hard must it be to write a few stupid sentences about how we feel?
I don't know what to say. I'm not a letter writer.
I guess maybe we just don't get each other like I hoped we did.
You know we do.
I know James does.
Come on, you know you're not supposed to be playing in the princess's room.
I don't think she's the princess.
Why do you say that?
She doesn't even own a tiara. Or a brush. However is she going to find a prince?
Yeah, but you know those are just fairy tales. When I think of a real princess, I always think of Eleanor. Because a real princess doesn't need fancy dresses or jewels, and she definitely doesn't need to be rescued. And that's what Eleanor is. She's a real princess. Because she does what she wants. And she's always true to herself, despite what anybody else thinks. That's why people love her.
Who's not supposed to be in my room?
Sorry.
Sorry.
You can stay.
So I guess you're not mad at me anymore.
I do what I want. And right now, don't ever doubt your words again. They're perfect. Just believe in them.
I wanted this. I want you. And only you. Take off your clothes.
Well said.
Take me.
my breathtaking princess. I'm watching you sleep, but not in a creepy way. Well, not entirely creepy.